We are packing up and moving the bus to a different property.
A giant caterpillar. It's my finger right there.
Whoa!
He's a biggie. Big fat caterpillar. Very cool.
Whoa.
That little... Wow.
What is that?
Oh, he's looking... He's looking at the camera. Hi, buddy. That is so cool.
Whoa!
Don't step on it. What do you think?
Good.
What do you think, Emmy?
Good.
Just good?
Yeah.
I just look at if when you go really close, he has like...
Oh, he's fat!
Looks so cool.
A few drivers near the gate held up fine. They're done having the sister's name.
I have it on Toby.
Yay!
Bus finally started. We can go.
All right, me and Adri are driving the hippie van, and he's about to start driving.
We're on our way to our friends. We're leaving the RV park to go to some friend's farm, and we're gonna park there.
Mm-hmm.
So it should be fun.
Yeah.
Am I talking too quietly?
Yeah, you do that a lot when you're on video.
We are going to... What the heck? I told you to get rid of them worn out brakes.
I did, Ma. That's why we ain't got none. There he goes.
It worked. Oh, dude.
Bro.
What's with the creepy people sitting in the back?
What? Where? Oh, yeah. They're on their beds.
Oh, our thing is swinging open. How do I get that's attention? I'm going to drive up.
Let's go. Yeah. That door is open.
The kids are still waving at us. You
read
it that part.
Yeah.
This is my favorite tape.
Tape?
Yes, I said tape.
Yes, there's a tape. Oh my gosh.
You wanna see it? I don't know if this will help.
Thank you. Now it's turned off. Simon and Garfunkel.
Simon and Garfunkel.
Simon and Garfunkel. There they go.
It's open again.
Shucks.
Do we keep getting in the time sink or do we just leave it? Like, what if it gets ripped off? I'm horned.
Bruh. Do it again. Horn. Or what? Calm down.
Calm down. I'm fine. Duct tape. Kick it.
Use your elbow. Kicking is good.
I think that's the end of the tape.
Oh, this is easy. Baby. You want me to help with the baby?
No, shut up.
It's a figure of speech, dummy.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for the destination. And my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band.
Alright, let's go.
When my thoughts escaping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me.
We did it! We got out the driveway! Yeah! We did it! Oh, I can't see a thing. There's too much dust. What I got is more than enough.
I'm a living easy, yeah. Don't need much of anything. Feel a good feeling, yeah.
The kind that makes you wanna sing. I don't mind being on my own, but I would love it if you came along. So we can live it easy, yeah. Living easy, oh, oh. Good feeling, yeah, living easy.
Spot, but Dad still has to put the blocks and stuff underneath the bus to level it out, so when it airs down we're not like that. But we're here, so it's exciting. This will be our view for the next who knows how long, and it is gorgeous. This is where we're at.
Yeah.
We're
making ourselves some blocks to block up the wheels. In Port Arthur, Texas, we had to bring some of our devices, our iPad and laptop, to get them fixed. We came about 2 weeks ago and we had to come back today to get them picked up, which they're not all ready to be picked up. Anyways, while we were waiting, we found a playground or a park and decided to come to play and found a really beautiful water spot. I'm going for a walk. Got a new frisbee. It says the Wheelhouse.
Bruh.
And the Wheelhouse is that restaurant right there, right on the water. Wow. Frisbee's for free.
Snake! Oh!
that's the counting position.
He looks like a pretzel.
He's probably hurt.
Sunny.
There's no sun.
Yeah, that's...
Okay.
It's a bad idea.
Where are they all going?